Investigation happening now in Lodi after three people were shot at a mobile home park. This happened in South Cherokee Lane just after 9 o'clock last night. Officers found three people with gunshot wounds. They were taken to the hospital and are in stable condition, we're told. The Lodi Police Department said the shooting appeared to be targeted but is under investigation.